I'll never forget the guy that saved me. There was something unusual about him. How are you related to him?
Dad, I think she can help us. Let's give her a chance to prove it. And if she doesn't, then we'll deal with her.
If you really know about us and think you can help, then take the only thing I have left from our family.
To the Middle Ages. There are benefits to having family members with magical powers.
Let's use my cameo to see if we can find any magical traces of Richard.
Magic must survive. You cannot snuff us out. I've already apologized for what happened to the princess.
Wait! Let Octavia go. Witches and humans must learn to coexist. You're not from around here, are you? I can tell, because you don't seem to hate witches like all the others. My name is Waltrude, and the witch who was brought to the castle is Octavia. I must get her out of there before she's executed. Here, this might come in handy.
Thank you. For the safety of the kingdom, all witches must be destroyed. Therefore, I sentence you to death. Guards, take her to the dungeon.
Don't blame all witches for my mistake. Give me a chance to fix everything.
Come on.